Captain.
Oh, hi.
You're a part of the crew?
Let me tell you something. I'll put all y'all out. Either you want to be escorted out or you want me to push you out. Which one do you want?
We have to walk the plank?
You gotta walk whatever takes you up out of here.
Hi guys, Baron Levine here. We have really decked out the condo and I thought I would give you guys a tour. You know, it's always been my mission to kind of create like a Candyland, never grow up. If you've ever seen the movie 17 again, you know, like the friend that owns the house, it's all like Star Wars themed and shit. I love doing that stuff to my houses. You know, I always want it to be fun and not some boring shit. Here first we have the episode 3 Star Wars poster, the best movie of all time and the greatest Star Wars movie ever alongside the greatest character in the cinematic universe. It's a fucking like legit poster, like it's hard, it's amazing, it's really awesome, hard like my... Then we have our Spider-Man. Everyone thinks it's Kyle. It's not Kyle, I swear. It's not a person. If it was a person, would I do this? No, I wouldn't. Then we have my album wall. These are my favorite albums of all time. Okay, we have this really awesome picture of the Millennium Falcon. See, as I walk past it, it'll change. Oh shit. Or no, you have to walk past it. I'm an idiot. Then we have this Iron Man thing. Don't know how these shits are so expensive, but they are. My Venom. Look how realistic this shit is. You can see the spit dripping off its mouth. Like, you see that tongue, dude? I bet Venom's got it eating pussy. My massage chair. I like to sit in this bad boy, get some massages. Sorry about the mess, guys. I mean, this is how it usually goes. I think this is the coolest poster of all time because here you see little Annie and you see the foreshadowing. Look at me using big words. You see the foreshadowing that he will become Vader. We have my Cobra Kai poster I haven't hung up yet. But this is a creed I like to live by. Yo, get back to editing, bro. No, go focus. No distractions, man. A lot of people say I'm just a immature kid that doesn't do adult things, but I read, okay? We got my Darth Maul book, we got my Batman book, my second Batman book, and my Harry Potter book. We have my popcorn machine. I tried making it, but the popcorn's really shitty. It's like 5 days old. But hey, I tried. Then we have my favorite part of the house, my Spider-Man room. As you see here, we got my little Spidey lamp. We got Spider-Man hanging off right here. This is my Spider-Man editing chair. Super freaking cool. My Spider-Man bed. Lots of great things happen on this. Check this poster out. See, I got so fancy with it, I even have Spider-Man right here in my drawers. Even my fucking hampers are Spider-Man! Zip! 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 Then we have my bathroom. This is where I jerk off. Not to porn, though, remember. Only to your mind. Keep it healthy. Really fucking cool. The greatest Spider-Man, Andrew Garfield right there. I got so fancy with it, even my goddamn towels are Spider-Man. Check out my rug. We forgot to show the rug. So yeah, that's the tour. I like to keep it fun. We've been watching a shit ton of POTC, aka Pirates of the Caribbean, so we're gonna go fuck shit up and be pirates today.
Arr, you might as well walk the plank! I've been upgraded to Commodore!
He's officially a pirate. Bro, now that we're watching Pirates of the Caribbean, I really want to drive the Black Pearl. The Black Pearl's been in the shop. We got rear-ended, so haven't been able to use it.
Ah.
Here you go, sir. We got the door for you. No, you got to go out the door, door. Come on.
Nice. Dude,
we got the door for you. Wait, right, no, you got to go out the door, door.
Oh, so this is like the fancy Chick-fil-A.
It is. Where are y'all from?
We're from Tortuga. It's like in the Caribbean.
Oh, fine dining at Chick-fil-A.
Yo, this is actually cool as fuck. Like, usually Chick-fil-A's aren't all fancy like this.
How y'all doing today?
Pretty good, how are you?
Doing great.
Zan, like Lil Zan?
I guess.
Okay.
I could be Lil Zan for this, yeah.
You're the only other Zan I know.
Yeah.
Fuck, I missed. Yo, I wish I could fast forward to this show. I'm ready. It feels like Christmas. You know how Christmas night, you're like, fuck, I can't wait.
We're about to sail the seven seas.
Oh, he's still in pirate mode. Yo, after this, we'll go get pirate costumes.
Arrgh!
He is so loud. He is the loudest person I've ever met.
Captain Jack!
He almost got me kicked out of my condo because he's so loud. So condo people, if you're watching this, he leaves in a week, so don't worry. And I'm telling him, he's being quiet now. We had a talk.
Oh, do the condo people watch?
Yes.
My apologies.
See, him genuinely talks like this.
This is how I talk.
You're a fool if you think you're editing when his voice is in the building. You know, I was gonna prank you this morning and have him come in and talk to you, like, while you were trying to edit. But I was like, two rules in pranking. Never disturb a man's jerk off and never disturb a man's editing. Yeah. Those are our two rules.
Yeah. But those rules only apply in private sectors. We are in public.
They're more of guidelines anyways. What is a pirate's favorite letter?
How you doing, Captain?
Dude, I'm the guy who put everybody off the cliff.
Oh, really? The legendary Cliff? Are you the kid that got his girlfriend pregnant?
No.
Who is the kid that got his girlfriend pregnant?
This soup looks rather dashing. What'd you get?
A waffle.
Oh, let me get some bacon. I'll trade you 2 nuggets for a piece of bacon. 3 nuggets.
1 nugget per half.
No, come on. Oh, but you can eat all my fucking Easter candy. You actually owe me a strip of bacon.
2 for half.
No. Dude, you ate every single one of my Easter candies.
Whoa.
Bro, you ate all my candy.
We'll make a deal. 2 and a half for a whole piece. There we go.
Pirate.
Yeah. Yar.
Hey! Yeah. You wanna play a strip with me?
Yo, I got 3 nuggets right now.
Oh shit, it's Hector Barbosa.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. No, my bacon.
That's punishment.
Coming in hot.
Swap the poop deck.
We actually almost got into a full-on food fight. Hold on. Are you the dude that got his girl pregnant? Still trying to meet this kid.
Oh, it is him.
It is?
Yeah.
It actually is? All these kids always tell me to go to the Cliff. There's like a group of them. And one of them got their girl pregnant. I've never met him.
I want to show you something though.
Oh, okay. He's got his vape. He's breaking his vape.
Ready?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready. Break it.
Oh, shit. How many? He's a vape addict, bro.
Okay, he's got the rock. Break them motherfuckers. Boom. Boom. Okay. I'm proud. Now, because you did this and it's documented, you can't go buy another one. Or if someone sees you, they're going to come tell me. Just like they told me you got your girl pregnant. Now, listen, in all seriousness, be safe, all right? Wear a condom.
Definitely like my biggest inspiration.
You want free tickets to the show Sunday?
You
did
have?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Both of you.
Dude, you're a fucking best.
I'll see you in the crowd. I'll be like, I remember them from Chick-fil-A. I'm so excited, bro. This is my first like real show like that.
You're awfully quiet over there, Sam.
I'm mentally preparing myself for Party City.
We've sailed the seven seas to Party City.
Ah. Okay, you're about to get fucked up. Oh shit, that was nice as fuck. Kick it to me. That was a pussy kick. Should have played soccer, call me Cristiano Ronaldo.
They're sold out of all the adult sizes. But I have the old eye patch.
Fire the cannons, Captain. Oh shit. That was not me.
You're not blaming this on me.
It was him.
We'll tell him to get out right now.
Of course. It's
okay. Also, you're not allowed to film in here.
Oh, we're not filming.
Filming.
Then what's he doing?
Gaming.
Please do not break anything.
Okay, we swear,
Are you filming people right now? I mean, seriously.
You can't film people without their permission. Online.
He's not with me.
So you're not allowed to film in here.
No, we're not filming.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
We're not stupid.
I'm not. How am I in trouble for him filming? I'm not
filming. He's filming, so he needs to get out.
That's up to you and him. I'm out of this.
I hope I'm not in that video. Because
well, I mean, if you didn't make such a big scene, you probably wouldn't have gotten in the video. But when you do this, then you're in the video. That's how it goes. When will people put it together, bro?
I'm so confused.
Yo, bro, I think they want you to leave. Now that it's just us, we can all agree he's a little weird for filming.
I literally have the right to go and take that from him right now and call the cops.
Oh, okay, go do it then. Okay, go do it then.
I could call the cops on you
okay.
right now.
All right, call him. He's still in there! How was he in that whole time? Well, we still don't have our pirate outfits. Then she was like, legally, I can go take that camera and call the police. And I was like, okay, do it.
Legally, you can shut the fuck up and
Karen. Then stays quiet and then legally... Legally, you can shut the fuck up and stop being a Karen. Sam, you were fucking gone. Where were you?
I wasn't gonna be there for your little friggin' shenanigans.
We finally got the outfits. Party City disappointed us. So I took matters in my own hands and we went to a real life fucking costume store and look at this shit we got, bro. We're the real deal. Bro, when you see us dressing up in costumes, you know shit's going down. Last time we did this, I think like 5 cops were on our ass. See myself. Oh, I look good. I don't know why, but I always thought it would be so funny if we dressed up as pirates and went and fucked around in Walmart. It's so hot, bro. How did Jack Sparrow wear this shit in the fucking burning heat in the Caribbean? He's actually running like Captain Jack. Get the trash. You look fucking sick, Peach. How are you, Captain?
I'm all right. How are you?
Pretty good. About to sail the seven seas in Walmart. Gosh.
Part of the ship, part of the crew.
Part of the crew.
I could work at Disney World, bro. Like, look at me. Would you not think I was like fucking Captain Jack? All
Yeah, ye mind if I hop in your ship?
Would you like to hop in my ship?
Yes.
I was thinking about sharing it all along.
Perfect. Onwards.
Onward and upwards?
Onwards and upwards. Anything you need up here, ma'am? Ah, here you are, ma'am.
Look at that.
A good deed.
Two. I just needed one.
Oh, just one, just one. I'm trying to make up. I got a debt with Davy Jones, so I'm trying to square that up right now.
Have you had problems with him for a while now?
Yeah, no, it's been a while.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, yeah, Davy Jones, he's something else.
He hasn't given me any trouble.
He hasn't given you trouble?
No.
Well, do you fear death?
Do you want me to talk to him for you?
If that would be great. That would be great. Well, he answers DMs on Instagram, like, all the time.
You know, I haven't heard from him for a while.
I can give you his Snapchat.
I think his Tumblr's been popping. I think he's grown a big cult on Tumblr.
Mm-hmm.
And Reddit. He's got quite a cult on Reddit.
Oh, yeah. He goes crazy. All right, I'm going to get out now.
Oh. Oh, my heart.
What can I say? What can I say?
You know, you're a captain and all that. Sorry.
It's okay.
Right. Oh, I am a captain.
You're cute.
Good day, m'lady.
Good day, sir. And may your travels always go well.
Aye, that to you too.
Aye.
Square my debt with Davy Jones for me.
Why is this giving me more confidence?
That's what I said.
It does.
You could walk into the finest lady in the Caribbean. A sword is not the only thing my hands are good with. Sir! What ye be doing, Captain? Ah, you're good, but where's your footwork? If I step this way, then what do you do? And then boom, I fucking fall off. Aye, Captain!
An intruder!
And what ye be doing?
We're actually children.
It literally says up here, do not walk on. Fiddly-dee! Aye, Captain!
Oh, no.
What ye be sailing for nowadays?
What do you mean?
Care to join me in a battle?
Oh, yeah, sure.
What are you doing?
Aye!
Oh, you got it. You got it, you got it, you got it, you got it! Finish him! Finish him! Oh, you lost your leg! Captain!
Aye!
You're part of the crew?
Let me tell you something. I'll put all y'all out.
I wouldn't be messing with true captains.
Let's go, gentlemen. Come on. Come on.
You don't want to be messing with pirates,
Let's
Captain.
Go. Either you want to be escorted out or you want me to push you out. Which one do you want?
We have to walk the plank?
You got to walk whatever takes you up out of here.
All right, real quick.
You want me
real
to
quick.
Push you off the plank?
Oh, shit. Is that a threat, Captain?
Let's go.
Savvy.
Wait, real quick, real quick. Can I just buy Pirates of the Caribbean 1? We got a movie night tonight.
You should have thought of that before you hopped on the freezer.
That was not me.
I don't know what you're talking
Let's go.
About.
Let's go.
It was that one. It was all him.
Aye.
We just want Pirates
Your
1.
You guys really
want
to do this?
No,
Captain, we mean no disrespect.
We're good pirates.
We just need the movie.
Not on top of my freezer. How about you go outside, get yourself together, and come back, and I'll let you buy it. But you go ahead.
Deal,
and
deal, 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 deal. Walk out, recollect our thoughts, come back in, new men. Square debt with you, get the movie. We'll be making our way, don't worry.
Which is your favorite Pirates of the Caribbean?
We're going over to the island where everybody came back alive.
Aye, see? We're all good-hearted pirates at the end of the day. I think we're free men. We must reset. I feel like a new pirate. New men, new men! All right, we gotta find it. They literally have Spider-Man, Shrek.
I just heard a challenge
to a duel.
Very grave mistake.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh, okay, you got his leg, you got his leg. Oh, you're both on one leg. All right, I guess all you gotta do is get the next leg and someone's dead. Oh, no, you got the peg leg. Oh, I will avenge my brother. Yeah. Do you know where Pirates of the Caribbean movies are? M'lady.
M'lady.
I can't find him. If you could like pull it up or something.
I don't think we have it.
Oh no.
I'm sorry.
Shit.
He's not showing up.
Fuck. You said your name was Elizabeth?
That was cool.
Oh, my bad. For some reason I thought Elizabeth. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Have a good day. Well, well, well. Seems as if just a little bit ago I gave you a condo tour and shortly after we got a letter for our eviction. It says here, you're being notified to vacate the premises because we were yelling, screaming. I blame that on Kenobi. Playing loud music. Blame that on Lil Yachty. Playing the television at an excessive volume that unreasonably disturbs other people. Yeah, I blame that on Pirates of the Caribbean. It's really not our fault at all when you think about it. Dude, it's just because we're young, you know? Like, these motherfuckers up here make so much goddamn noise, but I think you're actually nice, so I don't hate you if you're watching this. But all I'm saying is equal rights, man. It's like, just because we're young and we look like the teenagers of the fucking building and everyone in here is over the age of fucking 90, we walk around and automatically get the blame. The skateboarding and rollerblading and bicycling, all memes aside, was because kids kids found out where we lived and was like going through it, and I don't give a fuck, but like because they're kids, they automatically assume they're with us. And it's just like, it's how it goes, man. You get judged when you're young. Like some kids were throwing rocks down there. Like, I don't know what happened, but then I walked out and the kids came up to me, and then this old lady was yelling at us saying that I'm the fucking cult leader of it all. And I'm like, bro, I wasn't even there for that. We made a lot of good memories here. You know, I understand why we're getting evicted. It's like, come on. The young cats of the building, blame them for the noise, whatever. Not like we were making any noise. Guys, we may be the most quietest people of all time.
Kenobi!
Penis! We are loading diapers!
Kenobi! Yes! Yes!
So we got 2 weeks to get out of this place. You know, honestly, it's time. I think I'm just gonna buy a house in Atlanta too and just get no fucking neighbors so no one can bitch me out and do whatever I want. I just thought it was funny that the video started off with me showing you guys all our decorations we just added just for them to come right out of here. Everything in life comes for a purpose and then leaves to teach you a lesson. And what do we learn here today? We can't have neighbors. We just can't.
Back like I never left. Every nigga hate and suck a dick. Put him on the shelf.
Alright, I know clearly from the waist down people are gonna tell, but I wanna watch VIP and shit, and I'm supposed to be hidden, so I brought a ski mask. Kids are gonna be like, bro, it's fucking UP. Do you fucking fat fuck with the ice cream chain?
We made Sebastian's dreams happen. We got him the entropy shirt. Sure, he'll be really excited. I still don't know what the fuck it means.
It means chaos. How do you not know that? It means chaos.
Entropy. It means chaos.
This show is gonna be straight entropy.
It means chaos.
So I was thinking about having like a white shirt that just has green text that says entropy, which means chaos.
What is entropy?
You actually got him an entropy shirt.
I did.
Dude, I said that as a joke. I'm surprised that you did it.
I know. I had to.
Let's go.
We gotta make sure you're right. We gotta make sure you're feeling yourself. And you know what it means.
Yeah, it means chaos.
One rule was to not go up on stage. He's on stage.
Yo, Sebas, Sean.
Scene. Spelled S-E-A-N. It is scene.
And we don't have the best food backstage. And wings are on the way, don't worry. Wings are on the way.
Bro, I mean, we ready. Baylen, shout out you, man. You better go crazy.
For sure.
Love you, Baylen.
Young boat, I'm the king of the sins. Bitch go to sleep, she gon' see me in the dreams. A bitch go to sleep, she gon' see me in the world. Young boat, I'm the king of the teens. Bitch go to sleep, she gon' see me in a dream. Every time I walk around, these $2,000 jeans. And all these pussy niggas fiends, I'm the king of the teens. Down low boat, you the king of the teens. Down low boat, you the king of the teens. My bitch rolling off a bean, she the one who told my stain. Damn low boat, you the king of the teens. Yellow boat really made it overnight. 26 bitches ride me like a bike. My diamonds they bite, my niggas they fight. My niggas they knock your ass out like they mic. Rich man bold, I do not have tight. Flies a cat, I got bitches on the high. She gon' come over for dick. Suck on a stick, then dip with your bitch. Young boy, I'm the king of the teens. Bitch go to sleep, she gon' see me in a dream. Every time I walk around, these $2,000 jeans. And all these pussy niggas fiends, I'm the king of the teens. Down low boat, you the king of the teens. Down low boat, you the king of the teens. My bitch rolling off a bean, she the one who told my stain. Damn low boat, you the king of the teens. How'd you do it? That's the question that they ask. Parents mad at my ass, cause they kids sing my song in class. Oh well, I'm at the front like doughbells. And shout out to my gang, cause my gang stayed the same. Young boy, I'm the king of the teens. Bitch go to sleep, she gon' see me in a dream. Every time I walk around, these $2,000 jeans. And all these pussy niggas fiends, I'm the king of the teens. Down low boat, you the king of the teens. Down low boat, you the king of the teens. My bitch rolling off a bean, she the one who told my stain. Damn low boat, you the king of the teens.
I did a show at the Fox Theater, right? And this little kid right here, songs. Right? Yeah, sure. But this is the big thing, right? This guy right here kept his fucking dreams. You know what I'm saying? Similar to me, kept his fucking dreams, and now you're here doing the same shit as me. You know what I'm saying? That's amazing. The fun that I was on his YouTube page, he got 3 million subscribers. And that's because of each and every one of y'all. So I want y'all to know that he wouldn't be here without y'all, so thank y'all. I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy where you are, and I can't wait to see you do this at fucking Madison Square Garden, and all across the world, because you're going to be bigger than me, you're going to be huge, bro. I'm proud of you, so you're going to
We did it.
How was it?
Hey, congratulations, Baylen.
Hey, Lynn.
Baylen Levine Show 2022, man.
It's fucking us, bitch!
Young bro, I'm the king of the scenes. Bitch, go to sleep, she gon' see me in a dream. Every time I walk around, these $2,000 jeans. All these pussy niggas fiends, I'm the king of the teens.
Hello, fans.